My name is Kevin Wallace, and the modern school system is outdated. Schools teach the basic studies, which is math, English, science, and history. Some schools are even teaching things like personal finance and economics, like mine. But that's not all schools. Many schools aren't even covering these classes at all. Whether kids go to work, community college, university, or whatever they want to be, they aren't being taught these very important skills they need in life. These skills are very important as it helps them move on through life. Today, I'm persuading people to push for more skills to be taught in schools so students will be more prepared in life, whatever they do. In many schools today, basic classes you have to take are English, science, math, and history, like I mentioned before. But that's not a bad thing at all. A lot of professions, people will need to know these subjects from, like, at a wide variety. Math can tie into multiple subjects. Multiple professions are needed. Science is the same way. Things like English is needed for formal writings. With whatever you want to be, you have to know how to write formally. History is needed to show us past problems and how they're solved, and how civilizations evolved, and how to prevent bad things from happening again. But what about things involving other professions, or not in their professions at all? Like life skills that are needed to, like, know how to do taxes, or time management, or whatever it might be in life. Too many students nowadays are walking into the real world not knowing how to manage money or file taxes, like I mentioned, or even communicate on a business level. These classes are needed heavily. The problem students deal with, no matter what the field they go into, is real life problems. They'll learn things like insurance or taxes, like I mentioned before also, or money problems, investing, buying and saving, loans, mortgages, communication, like I mentioned. These students don't know how to deal with these problems at all. The list can go on and on. Even schools like mine that have classes about economics or personal finance, they don't cover all of this. These classes need to cover all these as students now go into the real world not knowing how to deal with any of this at all. Even parents, maybe not helping them at all, will leave them in the dust. It's things like these that students don't understand how to solve at all, and which can get them big problems later on in life. Now, a big problem that could easily solve this is just a waste of knowledge. Students now are being taught things they don't exactly need to be taught. A study by the New York Post said that 84% of the people in the survey didn't use a good chunk of things they were taught in high school. When asked if they would rather take a class on taxes or calculus, 13% said calculus would be a waste compared to the taxes they need to learn how to do now. When asked about household repairs or algebra, only 17% picked algebra, while the other 83% picked household repairs. 89% of people in the survey agreed that if they had learned real life skills, they would be much more prepared for life in general. I believe that we take out some of the skills that aren't needed as much and replace them with these real life skills in life. Once they get past the high school level, they'll be more set for the real world. In conclusion, the modern school system is outdated and needs to be adjusted. Like I said, classes like math, English, history, and sciences, it's not a bad thing at all, but I feel like if we just added more real life skills in them, they'll be more prepared for the real world no matter what standpoint they go on.